to a Waveboard tutorial. So if you still haven't watched part 1, make sure to watch that and then come back here. In this video, I'm going to show you how to turn the board and also stop the board. So let's get going. So to turn in a Waveboard, you need to tilt your body to the side you want to turn. Tilt your body. You can practice circles so you get this faster.
Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel, and this is the